Hi there, and welcome aboard the Glasgow East Sightseeing Tour Bus. My name is Andrew Backwash and I'm your guide for today. Any questions, keep to yourself. Please refrain from hanging outside of the bus or feeding the people. We are going like the clappers because we are going to be travelling through some of the more cultured areas of Glasgow. Now approaching Black Hills, keep your heads down for the next 5 seconds. If you look to the side of the road, you will notice the Black Hill cycle path. His name's Joe McGoo and he should only be approached by a cattle prod. If you look to the left, you will notice Glasgow's infamous Bar L. Manicky's in there for armed robbery, but we've not got enough time to go into that one just now. We are now heading downhill through Ridgery. Passengers are advised to use this time to draw in as much clean air as possible. Coming up on your left is Hag Hill. Hag Hill was given this name based on the quality of female available in the area. Taking of pictures here is unadvised as lens cannot be replaced. Now heading on to Deniston, where Lulu was raised. Lots of people wonder where the name originated from. But I say it's cause she's a hater. Shipbuilding was what put Glasgow on the map. But for the east, it was Barrowland Market. But we will have to leave that to another day as the driver just went the wrong way. Up ahead is the Ford Retail Park, and if you need any souvenirs, get your orders in now, and wee Bobby will get you a 5-finger discount. Now at Parkhead, if you witness any murders, keep it to yourself, and nobody will get hurt. To your left is Parkhead Hospital for the insane, bit of a drop-in centre that. Now heading through Westmere Street on a scorcher of a Glasgow day. That's if you're in one of the many sin red saloons riddled throughout the city. These are used as a front for most Glasgow gangsters. I bet the clientele don't realise how many people got tanned so they could. Thanks again for touring with Worst Bust. I'm Aggie Bagwash. Now get to it. Are you not listening? Get after the bus. I've got to go and pick your Jamie up for jail.